So this is a wonderful guitar by Martin Fair, who's sitting in the back of the crowd, probably about as proud as a man can be, other than having a new baby in the family. And, you know, a lot of these guitars are making their first public appearance right here, and you're the first people to really get to hear them played by masters. And later on, I'm going to play, so you'll see the contrast.
Well, I've never touched this guitar until now. So, we'll see. So, what kind of master I am? Wow. All right.
Sonic Sitka.
The Sonic Sitka testing ground. Shouldn't we be on the salt flats or something? Yeah, exactly. Okay, so I'm going to try a little tune that I wrote years ago. It's called Seller's Remorse. We should change it for the festival and call it Buyer's Beware.
Obviously, that was Stacey Hobbs, and now that you know who he is, go buy his records, because they're even better than live. So I'd like to introduce Peter Farber, who owns a guitar that I wish I'd been able to buy. It was the most perfect guitar I've ever heard, and he makes it sound better than I ever will, but I still miss that guitar.